Taps is a bugle riff that will probably be familiar. It is played all on blow notes, starting with blow three. Some people play it with longer sustains. Some people play with sustains on all of the long notes. But that's the general idea. That's the way the melody sounds. And that is all blow notes between blow three and blow six.